to see, to look around the school library. Okay, so when you're going to the school library, you will see the fish pond here, and then you have to pass through the fish pond, and then you will see the corridor here, and you go through the corridor and you see the door of the school library. Okay, so what can you see in the library? So you can see some magazines and some storybooks in the library. Okay, so you have to follow some rules when you enter the school library. Okay, so what are the rules? 你要遵守图书馆的规则, huh? So the first rule is you have to use quiet voices. Do not shout. Okay, 不可以大喊大叫, 你只可以很安静的声音。 如果有什么问题要发问的, 也是只可以用很安静的声音来讲话。 Okay, so you cannot talk in a very loud voice. Okay, next, you have to take care of books. Okay, 你要很小心的照顾书本。 Okay, 很小心的照顾书本, do not break the book. 不要撕烂那些书本哦。 And then you have to respect your friends while reading. 你在这个 library 的时候读书的时候呢, 你要尊重你的朋友, okay? 因为可能你的朋友需要安静的时间，安静的空间来读书. So you have to respect your friends. 不要在这个 library 里面大吵大闹或者走路很大声, okay? Don't write or draw on the books, okay? 不可以在书本上写或者 draw, okay? 画东西, no, it's not okay. You may check out one book at a time. 在同一个时间里面, okay? 一次呢, 你只可以借走一本书, okay? Okay, 你只可以借走一本书, 不可以拿到太多的书. Okay, next. Keep library books clean and dry and away from pets and younger children. Okay, 当你借走这本书的过后呢, 你要保持图书馆书本的清洁还有干燥，不可以弄湿。 Okay, and away from pets, 就是说那些宠物呢，不可以靠近它。 还有小朋友呢, 很小很小的小朋友都不可以靠近这些书本。 Return books on time. 然后呢, 你要准时的把这本书还回来。 No food and drinks in library. 不可以在图书馆里面吃喝。 Okay, 不要把食物和水带进这个 library. If you lose or break the book, you have to pay to compensate it. Okay, 如果你弄不见这个书, 你将要赔偿, okay, 赔偿这个书本的价钱, 比如说, for example, the book cost 30 ringgit, so you have to pay 30 ringgit by cash. 如果这本书是 13 令吉, 那么 你就要还13令吉的 cash 现金还回给老师。 Okay, so these are the library rules that you have to follow when you enter the library. And when you borrow the book from the library, you have to take care of the book. Thank you for watching.